difficulties and the challenges that we have faced in doing our work. The commission in the state have done all that we require. I am pleased to say that as of today, we have completed 12 out of 14 activities listed in the schedule and timetable of activities for the Anambra State Governorship election. The remaining activities will be completed in the next few days.
So all voters in Anambra State that in designing the sensitive materials for the election, the commission introduced additional and invisible security features, including different color codes. The materials have also been customized by local government areas and for some categories of the materials by polling units as well. Let me therefore warn those that may attempt to compromise the process that we have put in place sufficient safeguards to detect